Now let's take a look at the Blueback Reanimator deck, which contains black and blue cards, and some of them are really strong because you want to get them into your graveyard and then summon them from there. So we start off with Willis. 4 times Evolving Wilds, Waker of Waves, and another strong monster creature, Nightmare Horror, Void Beaconer, Radical Idea to draw cards, another big monster, Pursuit Veil, in full art. Then we have 4 Obsessive Stitcher, another big monster, Lochmere Serpent, Heartless Act 3 times, Grasp of Darkness 2 times, Ghostly Pilferer, a spirit 4 times, then we have Swamp and Island, of course, or Energy, Dismal Backwater, and there are some special cards because there are 2 cards at once, so Discovery and Dispersal 4 times, and Conniff and Concoct also 4 times. Then we got Chemister's Insight 1 time. And Bond of Revival, of course, very important one. Four times. And another Dismal Backwater. So yeah, that's about the Blue-Black Reanimator deck. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like or a comment. Which deck would you prefer the most? Which of the decks had the nicest artworks maybe for you? Which one you like to play or like to see in a duel against each other? Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it and want to see more content. See you soon.